Nope.
All right, guys. There's a change of plans, man. I'm not getting my bike today. That's a real unfortunate sentence. I wish I didn't have to say today, but it's true. And it sucks. So I guess we gotta wait till tomorrow. And you know, I gotta hope and pray that tomorrow they don't tell me that I can't get it either. So I don't know. I'm a little bit disappointed because I was really looking forward to testing out the new bike, but I guess we gotta wait till tomorrow. So my plan is right now is I gotta go up to LA and meet up with everybody and get some shirts made or whatever, you know. So yeah, I'll probably see you guys when I get out there or when I'm driving over there.
As I'm driving, this is a truck crash between everything is shut down. Like, I don't know what happened over here, but something crazy has happened. I have never seen it this bad. Everything shut down.
So I come downstairs and I think my bike is stolen. Turns out Hicks pranked me. Got me pretty good. Payback's a bitch.
I just manual from top to bottom. Oh, that truck though.
We're attempting to go somewhere we haven't been before yet. Where that is exactly.
Where? Sketchy looking alley. Oh. Oh, huh. Oh, with the little poles.
Such a long spot.
Yeah. Some unnecessary alleyway shit. Nope. Not the key. Now where's Roscoe's? If you could just show me Roscoe's, I know where the spot is.
Roscoe's is straight. And then
I forgot where Roscoe's is at.
Oh.
It'd be extremely funny to watch.
I keep telling Markel the key to our success is gonna be diss tracks. If you wanna see me and Markel do a diss track, thumbs up this video right now. Let us know in the comments who we should diss. Should we just no jumper? Should we just rice gum? Something obvious like that. Look at cat!
Oh, it's not even scared. Oh. Team 10. Chris the Mexican?
We diss Chris the Mexican? I feel like he really hated that.
Yeah.
Like legit. Oh, there's a ledge right there. You see that? It's kind of cool.
No, I'm blind. The first thing I noticed was this cat thing.
Alright,
It's like they want it. Oh my God. The sketchiest bank ever. It's like they almost had a street. Almost had a street spot here. But look, it has notches in it like it was capped.
If they wanted it to not be rideable, and they realized, wait, no one wants to hit this shit. It's kind of good, though.
Good is me almost dying.
Yeah. I think Kurt from Hoonigans lives right here.
Who?
You know Hoonigans?
Yeah.
You know the big black dude? Yeah.
Out the bangs. Barely. I want to get them. Accidents. Name was Slick.
I was expecting Slick. Said some shit going down to Silverado Park.
Oh, my bad. Oh.
spot. Straight tooth by accident. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Police just talking in the pocket.
Maybe I should attempt. Why? Right here. Yeah. All I hear all day is sirens. Yeah, the Morse code shit is the cops got some shit going on that we don't know about. Didn't know niggas still did Morse code. Oh my god. Fat ass dog. Fuck you overfeeding your dog for? That dog was overweight. That cop always look like a weirdo. Security, my bad. You ain't no op.